Thank you. Erin Collins, CBC.
For taking my question, the first recommendation from this inquiry is to increase transparency. You're asking environmental NGOs to disclose, you know, how they're spending their money here in Alberta. And you say, like you said it a couple times, they could do that today. So I'm wondering, are you going to begin disclosing how the Energy War Room, the Canadian Energy Center, is spending its money? You could do that today.
It's subject to Auditor General reports.
I mean, when you boil it down, this report, I know this wasn't the intention of it or the direction of it, it found that these NGOs, these activists, they didn't do anything wrong. They're just exercising their democratic right to oppose these projects. So I just want to be clear here. I mean, are you against them doing that? Would you like people to stop doing that?
No, I think it's important in a democracy that people are able to exercise their views. But I know that a number of these campaigns had honest concerns about climate change and environmental initiatives.